Hello and welcome to the Krikey Editor. Today we are going to review how to save a project and how you can access your save files or project templates. First, select File at the top left-hand corner. Then, select Save Project. If this is a new project, you will be asked to name your project. Your project will be successfully saved and accessible from the dashboard. And that's all there is to it. Create your own animations today for free at Krikey.ai.